You're listening to Clive Tilsley. I'm so glad you could join us for this one. Andy Townsend is the other voice you'll be hearing from today.
Thank you, Clive. Pleasure to be here alongside you.
It's a match with so much potential. It's Anderlecht versus Galatasaray. Nobody's quite sure which way this one's going to go.
Well, form-wise, pretty even. Ability-wise, pretty even. Managers both know what they're doing. This is going to be tough to separate.
Supporters have been really looking forward to. Good idea. Dishak. Eboué. They've committed men forward here. Got a bit carried away there, didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Burak. Eboué. Trying to build some pressure here. Real chance. He's having a shot. Didn't let him get the shot away. Didn't even test the goalkeeper there. Someone's unmarked. Attack just broke down. Really good move. Thinks he can score. Managed to get in the way of it. It's a free kick, and look where it is. On it.
No, it didn't really take enough care with that one, Clive. He has got to hit that target.
Unlucky, kept his head down, struck it beautifully, but just wide.
And Bakani Bezoum. Always looking to get forward with the ball. Looking to create something. Left it for dead. Oh, the strike is up. Oh, and he's not even hit the target.
Must try and make that goalkeeper save it. That's unlucky, that's not a bad effort.
Moving off the ball there. Collected in the area.
AD. Eboué.
He's got men left and right. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. It's all broken down and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
Now all the potential has gone. They have to get the ball back once more. missed the target, but the main thing is the chances are coming, Clyde.
Possession changing hands here. Look at this, they've not picked him up, he's in on goal. Now they've won themselves a corner. Can they get to it? Not easy to get through.
Jacetta.
One back by Felipe Melo. Clever. He is a good passer. Deschamps. Letting the ball do the work. Not easy to break down. Terrific ball. Defence held. Looking to shoot. No, he was unlucky there. Just a little lower and that would have gone in.
Got to concentrate. Just got to take a split second longer and hit the target in that situation.
Elmander.
Calls a foul. Firmly met. Very anxious finish.
I'm afraid that's not good enough. Not at international level.
Needs to cross. Attack broken up. Intercepted. That's a good pass, you know. Chance to knock it in.
Mbakani Bezoum. Always good support for the man in possession.
Everything's under control. They have the ball. Sarıoğlu. It's the runs being made off the ball that create the space. Always danger when this man's on the ball. Well found.
Jacetta.
Got a chance. Chance, maybe. Oh, dear, he's missed it.
Unlucky. You've got to be prepared to have a go if you want to score goals.
Now, what can they do in this corner? Keeper makes the save.
Possession stats there for you? Always interested?
No, not always for me, Clive, I'm afraid. I'm far more concerned with how my team are doing.
For a throw. They're on the attack here. That's a good touch. What it has a go. Defender blocked it. That will be a throw in.
Eboué. Burak.
There's the half-time whistle, and we're goalless.
Difficult to cope with injuries. You're never quite sure how long you're going to be out of action. Players get so frustrated just sat in the treatment room.
Referee's whistle blows for the start of the second half. One or two are pleased to hear his half-time whistle. Pushing forward here. He can get the ball in if he wants. Passing the ball, keeping it. Oh, look at this! It's a chance. Never going to cause the goalkeeper a problem, that.
Eboué.
El Manda. That's a useful ball too. Keeper's got it covered, no problem. Goalkeeper from that sort of range, comfortable save really. So the manager bringing on two fresh faces here.
Baroš, Sabri,
looking to carry the attack to them here.
Good use of the ball.
I think that's offside, it is.
Jovanovic and Bakani Bezoum.
Looking for goal! I say, a cracker!
Terrific finish, not a moment's hesitation. Chance, shot, in.
And the key to that, Clive, is getting himself in the right position to hit it first time.
They've just got to make the right run, and this fella will pick them out. He can pass it all right.
It's the quality of that pass, Clive, is wonderful.
Trying to build some pressure here.
Jovanovic.
Not the best effort.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Looks it well. It's a free kick, and look where it is.
I think he was half expecting the booking, but he's more concerned about defending this free kick properly. This could be dangerous.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a daft challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long route with another challenge like that.
What was that supposed to be?
The less said about that, Clive, the better. No, actually, it was rubbish. Pathetic.
Selcher. Jovanovic.
Always looking to get forward with the ball. Someone in that defence has got it. It's a chance. Oh, it's a chance. A chance to take charge of the game.
All right, he hasn't hit the target, but that wasn't a bad effort.
Well, it's up to the manager to make the big decisions. He still wants something out of this match. He thinks this substitution can get it for him.
Very alert. Passing's good there. Plenty of options. Real chance. Decided to have a go. Blocks it. Very good at reading the game like that. Referee's full play back there, it is a free kick. goalkeeper almost had to go out and meet that. Need to get forward here. Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and we're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
Selchuk. Defender reacted quicker. Now, does he know he's got men on his left? Big chance! Desperate defending. This is Altıntop. Sarıoğlu. Selçuk. There's a good ball in there too. Has been given up here. This is promising. Real chance. It's a good tackle. Chance to make something of it. Foul. Side to really impose themselves for a while now. It's still too close to call. Big chance. Keeper stopped it. Still danger. Oh, what a chance was that to equalise. Agonising.
Yep, look at the manager's reaction. I think that says it all. Frustration starting to creep in, Clive, because they know they should be back into this game.
Always looking to give the defenders something to think about.
Yes, good, searching ball.
There's a chance here. They've got the ball again then, good tackle. Do have players who can propel these a long way.
Elmander.
That's what they need. Tried to shot! To this match, no more than they've deserved. They never gave up hope of rescuing something.
That referee is looking at his watch very closely, Clive. I wonder if we're going to get a winner here now.
Oh, he did so well to snuff out the danger there. They were really threatening. Changed the balance of this match, maybe for good. It's that important.
What a feeling, Clive, to see that ball end up in the back of the net at such a critical time. Surely now that's sealed victory.
And at full time, it's 2-1.
You could say they were a little lucky to win it so late, but they never give up, do they?
You know, if you switch off for a second, you get punished at this level, and that's exactly what's happened here.
It's been a match of talking points and turning points. Andy and I have enjoyed it. Hope you did too.